The bell tolled six on Easter Sunday. All looked quite lost. The people cowered on five hilltops that were nearly undertossed. As the icy deep rose to meet them, who should unexpectedly appear but Aurora resurrected with a host of creatures queer. Lickety-split, the group split up, and in less than half an hour, Aurora and her friends led the people up the castle tower. They entered to an empty room. The water lapped at their feet. No way out except to drown. Their doom they were sure to meet. But of course Aurora smiled. Before their eyes, astonished, to a mirror she led them, and they stepped through it instead. From that day onward in Austria, only a small island remained. My people safe in Lemuria, their future regained. And Lemuria began to grow again, each of us leading together. Soon it will be your turn, princess, to leave on an adventure. Now, my dear, the fire has died. The night is dark and deep. Close your eyes, let go, and drift off to sleep.